When you think of big tablets, you probably think of something like this, the 12-inch Microsoft Surface Pro 3. But that's nothing compared to this, the 65-inch 4K touchscreen tablet. Now, tabletop gaming has been done before by the first Microsoft Surface and both generations of the Lenovo Horizon. But this is different because it contains the Tegra X1, the NVIDIA chip that was introduced earlier this week at CES and promises to bring PC-like gaming into the tablet space. Now, this isn't for everyone. The 55-inch model costs $2,500, and this 65-inch model costs a whopping $4,000. That's a lot of money to spend, especially as TV prices continue to fall. But you know what? If you're looking for the ultimate kids toy, this might be it.